Good morning from Valencia. We're live from Spain, ready to bring you the Valencian Community Grand Prix. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the Moto2 class race. These images are coming to us live from the starting grid where technicians... All the riders are on the grid, the green flag is waving at the back. Maximum concentration, only a few seconds to go before the start of the Valencia Grand Prix. Thank you. Moto2 riders perform their final lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of the race, which has just finished. We'll be right back. while we wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, let's take a quick look at the final round. The cameras are taking us to Parc Fermé to the runner-up, who is receiving well-deserved applause from his team members. This is an excellent result that will give him some optimism for upcoming races. Moto2 is one of the most competitive championships in motorsport and the stepping stone to MotoGP to compete with the best riders in the world. This guy has proved he can make the leap. I give you the Moto2 World Champion.